stuff at home and you learn stuff at home.
And it's just much more fun than school and you learn a lot more.
I don't know, it's just bad for the government to watch us because they might come around to our house and say,
hey, like, you can't be home educated. Yeah. That's wrong, you're all wrong.
Because like, we're not learning. So they might say we're not learning more.
And they could say, like, they could say, school's better, home education, you're not learning anything at all. We're learning lots.
It might mean we can't choose how we do things, might it? It might mean that somebody else might have a different idea about the best way of learning. Whereas we could choose the best way of learning for us, can't we, now? Yeah.
And it's really, really great.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, it is.
We don't have to go to school and we don't have to do homework.
So I see lots more friends and I do more clubs. And for me, I learn a bit more and I learn a bit better. And I have an 11 plus book, which I'm doing with my mum. And I'm 8, and I eat healthier food for me, and I'm really happy.
I did some sports activities like horse riding, bike riding, fencing, gymnastics, swimming, and self-defense.
I didn't get the yellow card.
They can't know what we're doing doesn't mean what we're doing is bad.
Because the government can't see us. They're thinking we're being treated badly, and we're not.